It's a very easy solution, but it's almost impossible to deal with. If we want to really impact society, we would raise healthy, educated children, and that would take care of a lot of stuff. The problem is, we don't necessarily do that. So the last thing anyone thinks about is mental health. Because if you aren't bleeding and there's no stitch, most people think you're okay.